Hi, it's Stephanie with the Stephanie O Show, 103.9 FM here on Long Island. And I'm here with Paris Stemmen. Did I pronounce that right?
You did.
All right. I am like shaking. I don't even know what to make of this. This is the kid in Willy Wonka. Not the second Willy Wonka, but for the people my age, this is the original Willy Wonka. And I am so excited. How are you?
I'm good. Just to clarify, I was one of the kids. I was Mike TV. I was this little guy.
Oh, they were all different ones?
Yeah, there's five of us.
I had no idea.
Yeah, you got to go watch the movie again.
Oh, my goodness. Out of all the times I saw it, I have eight children, so I watched this movie a gazillion times.
Well, we only had five. You had us beat.
Oh, my God. Well, you did a fabulous job. Whichever one you are, this is my all-time favorite movie.
Awesome. My pleasure. This and The Parent Trap, you said.
And The Parent Trap.
Sure. Haley Mills was awesome.
They wrecked this movie, though, with part two.
Yeah, not my department.
So. I mean, I got to tell you, I took my kids to the second one thinking it would be like the first. So I have eight kids. I took the second group of kids, the younger ones, and I was like mortified. I said, this isn't Willy Wonka.
Sure, yeah. I mean, I don't have kids, but I went, of course. I had to go. And you know, they think that they're going to make a certain amount of money just because people love the first one, and it's true. And after that, it's just, you know.
It wasn't the same.
More often than not, they screw it up.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
So what are you working on? Any projects coming up?
You know, I have a big, big project coming up 1 week from today, which is I'm getting married.
Oh, well, that is a big project.
It's a big project.
First marriage?
First marriage.
Oh, my goodness. Well, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
All right. Well, thank you for talking to me. It's Stephanie with the Stephanie O Show, 103.9. And I am here with the child from Willy Wonka, the original one.